as you all know, a tragic event occurred this past February in Parkland, Florida, at Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School.
In the months that followed, the students have become an inspiration to all of us and the entire community, including members of our own Florida Panthers who've rallied around them.
Representing the Florida Panthers here tonight, please give a warm welcome to Team President Matt Caldwell. Alternate Captain Alexander Barkoff. And Parkland resident, goaltender Roberto Luongo.
Together with their teammates, the Panthers took immediate action to get their community back on its feet.
Interrupt programming right now because we're getting reports of a shooting at Stoneman Douglas High School in Parkland.
There are some deceased inside the building there, but no specific number as of yet.
We were on the road actually when it happened. You just have a pit in your stomach thinking about it.
You know, we have probably half our team that lives in Parkland. You can see the panic a little bit in everybody's eyes.
Anxious parents relayed messages from their children inside the school.
My son was in the classroom, locked up in the closet. I tried calling my wife. She was in a panic, and she was headed towards Stoneman Douglas.
Good evening. What officials describe as a horrific scene is still unfolding at this hour. At least 17 people are dead.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise as one, as we remember those whom we lost.
When they asked me to make a speech, it was something that I felt that I needed to do.
You know, he was crying, we were all crying, and I was like, I don't know how he's gonna do this. But he absolutely knocked it out of the park.
I live in Parkland. I've been living there for the last 12 years. My wife was born and raised in that area. My kids go to school in Parkland. When I'm done playing hockey, I wanna spend the rest of my life in Parkland. I love that city.
Leadership comes in all shapes and sizes. And when the athletes put their voice out there into what shouldn't be controversial, but is, the idea of common sense, gun safety, it's a big deal.
It's time for us as a community to take action. It's enough. Enough is enough. We gotta take action.
We were playing for that school that night, and it definitely makes you realize you can't take anything for granted.
Huberdeau with 20 to go. Sends it in front, redirected, score! Vincent Trocheck! A comeback win for the Panthers on the most emotional night in BB&T Center history.
We tried to bring people up that had been brought down, and they had a high school hockey team that was amazing, very nice group of kids. One of the hockey players, his sister had passed, and one of the players actually got shot, and they came in and got to see us after a game, so we got to meet them.
We got to head down to the locker room. Had no idea the sport had this much healing effect on an individual.
After all they had been through, just to be able to maybe put a smile on their face for, even if it was for 2 seconds, it was worth it.
Sure enough, their state tournament was coming up and they were underdogs, and for them to win, it was really cool to see.
The Stoneman Douglas hockey team, after enduring tragedy, wrote their own Cinderella story.
This wasn't for us, this was for the 17 victims. It's all for them.
We plan to bring all of our medals to the school with 17 of us on the ice. So we plan to put one medal on every single person that passed away.
As an organization, we're very proud of what you've done already.
We did get the date with the Stanley Cup, which was incredible.
Hall of Fame's kind enough to reach out, and they wanted you to have a special moment with the cup.
Florida Panthers family would like to offer you our team jet to go out to Minnesota for your national championships.
I really do believe that it's a pretty good group of guys and took some tough things that happened in our community and did their best to turn it into a positive.
Nothing's ever going to fix or heal what happened, but that's the job of being a professional athlete, is to be a role model for your community.
We're a very small piece of the puzzle whenever you look at the big picture, and something like this happens, it's a lot bigger than the game of hockey.
You know, I always tell our players, the true test of a hockey player is how you deal with adversity, how you make yourself better from it, and I think our guys did an amazing job of that.
In the months since 17 lives were lost on February 14th in the Parkland community my family and I call home,
These young men and their classmates have inspired our community and the nation with their resilience, their strength, and their candor. We all hope that their example can spark the action needed to ensure that our kids can be safe at school and that the tragedies like the one that occurred at MSD in February will never happen again. Tonight, representing the Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School hockey team, senior forward Jesse Guttenberg, sophomore forward Justin Colton, sophomore forward Adam Hoffman, and recent graduate team captain Matthew Hoffman.
Thank you. On behalf of the Marjorie Stoneman Douglas Hockey Club, we would like to thank the Panthers organization and the NHL for all they have done and continue to do for us. You were there for us, and we truly appreciate your support. Thank you.